Today is Saturday, January 14th. Out riding with my buddy Adam, my brother Brian, PJ, Mark, and Bob. We got plenty of snow, but yesterday they weren't able to do much grooming, or what they did do didn't make a big impact. Last night they groomed and everything improved considerably. Today, the worst trail we rode was probably a 5, and the best one was probably an 8. A lot of that has to do with the traffic, just a lot of weekend warriors out right now. Be sure to check us out on Facebook as well as Twitter. Ride safe this season. Think snow and visit snowsnakes.com for the latest trail reports.